Hey, we got a lively crowd already.
Today, this is going to be a lot of fun. Spirit tours we've had here for, I don't know how many years, 6, 7, 8 years now. They're always a lot of fun. So thank you for joining in. My name is Sandy Lene, and I happen to be a female investigator. And we have Carol. And we have back there at hiding, we have Jack, and we have Carol.
Hi.
The other thin mailers couldn't make because they have jobs. I mean, of all things.
What's it called? Thin Veil?
Thin Veil Investigators. And the reason that we chose that name is because on October 31st, it's the thinnest part of the veil, so the spirits can come over and talk with us here. That's why we chose that name. And it's cool, I think. We've been having that name for 11 years now. We've been around that long. We're oldies, but moldies. All right. And then about us, we Thin Veilers are actually a unique team because we're all psychics in one way, shape, or form. That's what we are. We have what we call physical sensitives. That's Carol and Carolyn. They get aching arms, limbs, they get headaches, they get nauseous, they just get all kinds of stuff that happen when there's a lot of spirits around. Mm-hmm. And so we term them physical sensitives. And then what we have had too are what we term environmental sensitives. That's Jack back there. He can walk into a room and just feel. And it's like, oh, somebody's here. He may not be able to see, but he can, you know, he can sense that someone's here. We've also had a team member, she's no longer with us, but we called her an audio sensitive because she could hear him talking. It was really cool. She's like,
flourish.
And then with me, I'm what I call a clairsentient because I see ghosts, I hear ghosts, I smell them, I can talk to them, I communicate with them. I can do everything there is to do with spirits, which is so much fun. I am a psychic by trade, and I give readings as my livelihood, and I also offer spirit readings, which are people come to me and they want to talk to their dog or to grandma or to a loved one that's crossed over. And so that's who we are. We are a low-tech team. What that means is we do use electronics so we can gather evidence. But what we mostly use are puff balls and playing cards and beads and little toys. Spirits love to communicate. So we put things down for them to do so. And it's a lot of fun. Do it in your own house. See who's around. Put a cotton ball down. Make sure you remember where you put it. And then come back, you know, a couple minutes later. And if it's moved, well, maybe grandma's hanging out. She wants dinner. Okay? Yeah. It's really cool. Playing cards, anything that's very easily movable, sit it down. If you go out investigating, do that too. We even put down pieces of material, like on chairs, because it's so fun to get butt prints. It's fun. All right, yarn, strings, strands, curled paper, just anything. Make it easy for them to move because they just love to move them. So that's what we're all about. We're about communicating. And it's really cool having our psychic abilities because sometimes we just don't need cameras and recorders. You know, our abilities, we just see and feel it all. And that's awesome. At least we think so. All right. Now, for the spirit gathering, you all ready?
Yep.
Okay. Now, I have to read this because I'm really horrible at memorizing things.